Hello everyone, thank you so much for joining me. And our today's task is to talk about mesh and what is the particle distance and what is collision and how we can reduce or remove collision. First of all, what is collision? So collision occur when avatar or lower layer of the garment comes through the upper layer of garment. Like here we can see we have avatar comes through this jacket and here also. So how we can solve this collision problem in CLO3D? So before this, let's talk about mesh and particle distance, because these are very important concepts. So everything in CLO3D, like pattern, this fabric and avatar, all they are made out of mesh. So generally we have two types of mesh, triangular and quadrangular. So how we can see, like, it's a triangular or quadrangular. So for this, let's go in the mesh, or you can press hotkey Alt-5. And now you can see the mesh. So here we have the small size mesh, and here it's a larger. But by default, we have a 20 millimeter mesh size. So where we can find the mesh size and the mesh type. By default, we work in triangular shape mesh. But if you really want to change this quadrangular, you can just go to setting and press user setting. And now you can see a pop-up window. And here in 3D option, we have two kinds of mesh, triangular and quadrangular. So here we can change the mesh type. And if you want to change the distance, default particle distance, it's a 20 millimeter, so we can change this also. Let me close, because I will prefer to work in a triangular shape of mesh. Here we have the single layer garment, but if you have multi-layered garment, you can see the lower layer through this upper layer. To solve this problem, how we can find the particle size. So just select your pattern and go to property editor, just left click. And now you can see in simulation properties, we have particle distance. So for this upper garment, we have a 5 millimeter. For sleeves also, we have 5 millimeter. And here we can see mesh size is 50 millimeter. So at this mesh size, our garment simulate very quickly, but we cannot get a perfect look. So for perfect look, we have to reduce it 5 millimeter. Always keep in mind a standard guideline, like if your pattern size is equal to your palm size. So in that case, you can make your particle distance 5 millimeter. Or if you have a pattern of coin size, in that case, you can go as low as 3 millimeter. But if you go for a 3 millimeter, CLO3D give you a warning, and you can ignore that warning because you are doing it intentionally. The next thing, how we can reduce the collision. So first, of course, let's make it 20 millimeter and wait for the simulation. And we can see it's already slow. So let's wait. So now we can see it looks good, and now it's 20 millimeter. So another thing we can do to reduce collision is we can increase this additional thickness, because this additional thickness, it's very important, and how it works, like it make a buffer around your pattern piece, and it prevent collisions. So we can like by default it's 2.5, but yeah, we can increase it or reduce it according to our need. And the next thing which is very important is skin offset. So what is the skin offset? So first let's go for a normal texture. Okay, so now you can see like between our avatar and our garment we have a gap. We call this skin offset. And how we can get the amount? So here we can see we have a skin offset of 0.1. I already customized it, but you can find it by default 3 millimeter. So like if you have collision, in that case you can increase it. And if you are making a fitted garment, in that case 0.1 millimeter is fine. And also good news, we have a option in CLO3D, so there is no need to change manually. You can select this option, it's here. You can see a meshed t-shirt. So if I click on this triangle, here I have three options: high res, low res, and custom resolution. So first, high res garment. So it changed the setting for high resolution. For this, we can see we already have a particle distance 5 millimeter, additional thickness. It's by default, generally we have 2.5, but it's 1 millimeter, and the skin offset. You find here 0 millimeter, but I prefer 0.1 millimeter. And here also we have two options, but for high resolution go for this below fitting option and just left click. And now you can see here my computer becomes slower, so it's taking time. Now I can see like I don't have any kind of collision, and I can see the look of my garment is improved. So now I can stop simulation. And so this is the final look I have after high resolution. The one suggestion here is like if you are at final stage, there is nothing to edit. So at that stage, choose the high resolution option. But before that, like for you want to work quickly, you want your garment simulate very quickly, in that case, go for this second option, low resolution. Because in low resolution, we have particle distance 20 millimeter, and we have additional thickness 2.5 and skin offset 3 millimeters. So we have buffer around our avatar, we have buffer around our pattern pieces. So just click OK and it is fine. I hope this video is helpful. Thank you so much.